Hello everyone, as always, it's Anton from Chernobyl. In this video, I want to take you on a short walking stroll along the local perimeter of the entire Chernobyl nuclear power plant. A couple of years ago, my team and I filmed a video project for the Chernobyl NPP, which was later used to create virtual postcards. And now, I want to share these videos with you. You'll be able to immerse yourself in a real industrial paradise. The entire area around the plant is filled with various technological installations, transformers and mechanisms. The electrical networks that originated from this station used to transmit electricity for the country's needs. Just a reminder from a historical perspective. The Chernobyl NPP operated until the year 2000. Specifically, on December 15, 2000, the station was permanently shut down, power generation ceased, and a lengthy process of decommissioning began. Brew some tea, coffee or something stronger and dive into the atmosphere of this little stroll. Enjoy watching! But before that, I want to thank all my patrons and those who support me financially. It's crucial right now, and thanks to these people, I can create content and share it with everyone. Join my patrons and gain exclusive access to photographs from the exclusion zone. Thank you! Also, please don't forget to hit the like button on this video and leave at least one comment, as it will help with its promotion. Now, I wish you a pleasant viewing once again.